Hey, what's up, man? People, crazy hot boy E here at the Is for Edwin, coming to you with another video. So today I do not have a coin making method for you guys because EA is a bunch of idiots and they don't know how to make a game in general. They just don't have to. You know what? I'm not even gonna take it there. Let's just get into the video. So guys, what we are doing today, we are gonna be ripping packs. Yeah, we have these Zero Chill packs in stores. So if you are new to the channel and you do like the content, hit the subscribe button and leave a like. I do have a glitch, though, for you guys at the end of the video. So stay tuned for that. It's going to be all at the end of the video. So you make sure you watch the pack opening and stay tuned for the glitch. All right, so guys, we got packs in stores. They're kind of glitchy, I'm hearing. 30,000 coins. This is literally the only way to get snowflakes. Unlimited wise, this is an unlimited pack here. There's no limit on this pack. It's not 20, 15, 10. They decided to not put a training reroll in the game, which is absolutely stupid. But they have this unlimited coin pack right here. So we are going to open up 300,000 coins of these, which would be 10 packs. And we're going to see if we can pull anything glitchy one time and see if you should open up these packs yourself. All right, first pack there, we get an 81 Anomican coin quick sell. And the 85 Tayshaun, nice. All right, so we get 18,000 coins back right there. We got an 85. I think that sells for, what, 15,000 coins as well, too? All right, so we made our coins back on the first pack. Nice. All right, so 30,000 coin pack. We got about 35,000 coins back right there. Next pack here, 79. That's what we don't want, but we get a campus hero. That's an 80, not good. Another campus hero. We get an 80. That's not good. All right, so this pack was complete L, two 80s, and a 79. And the bad thing about this, guys, though, they literally give you this snowflake card. So this card quick sells for snowflake. And then you have all these other cards. I can't put these into any sets. Well, I can put this one into a 12-card gold set, and then I can still pull back a gold card from that set after I have 12 gold cards. So I literally spent 12,000 coins, and I can literally pull a card that sells for 2,000 coins. Absolutely craziness. All right, next one, we get a 78 here. I'm trying not to be negative and trying to move on, but it's just so hard. We get an 84 Ryan Jensen there. All right, so that pack, we lose coins as well, too. All right, so three packs in, and we're down right now. Let's see if we can make something out of this to get a glitchy pull. Hopefully a limited or something. We get a 78 D.D. Westbrook, and we get an elite here, 80 Brian Bulaga. All right, so I think you're guaranteed at least one elite. So that's not bad. We get guaranteed one elite, so we'll always take an elite here. All right, so we got a gold, a 78 elite, 80 Harrell, and all right. So this pack, as soon as I started talking crap about the game, it turned into absolute ass. Go figure. Yeah. So. I mean, you guys saw one pack was good. The rest of them have not been good. 79 Hicks and an 80 Montgomery. Yeah, this is getting even more worse. So I don't even know what's going on. Let's see here. So we got a gold here. We got a 78. We got an 80. All right. So three more packs of these. Hopefully we can pull at least one good one. Be looking for just one good card. Hey, let's go. 91 Jimmy Garoppolo. All right. So we get a 91 right there. So that's not bad. We'll take that all day. 91 Jimmy Garoppolo. All right. So there is some potential with this pack. Two more packs here. Let's see if we can close it out. Clutch it out with something. And then we'll talk about the glitch. At 89, Taylor Rapp. All right, so we got an 89 that time and an 84, Mark Andrews. Not bad. Last pack here. See if we can clutch it out one time. Power up to Forrest Buckner, 83. 79. Can we get a big one? 78. All right, so 10 packs, three of them were decent. We got a 91 pull at least. So that's not bad. All right, so. Now, guys, to give you the glitch. Well, one, if you guys got that 24-hour pack in this pack, right here, you guys can pretty much open this and complete Peyton Manuel, complete Calvin Johnson. For literally spending $25 and having like 100K coins, you can get that down. So that's something that you can do there. But you can also come here, guys. So if we look at this and we go to challenges and we go to Welcome to Zero Chill. Now, I've already played this solo 6 times and I pretty much gained 200 XP every single time. Now, this doesn't strike my fancy. This doesn't make me happy to do this. This is not fun to me, but screw EA. They want to screw us on making coins, take advantage of the glitches while they're in the game. So this is a solo that you can actually do more than 3 times. So I posted this on my Patreon, so you guys can see it there. But I'm just going to come over here and grind this out right quick. All right, so you'll see one. So I had already completed the solo. I did it a couple more times, but I'm going to go ahead and replay challenge 2 more times so you guys can see for sure. All right, bam. And we're going to come here. Let's run our play again. We got our A button wide open. Catch it, go down. That's 2 times. And then we're going to do the last time here 1 more time. Just for the roll, 3 times. Bam. And we're going to hike the buzzall. We're going to get open with the A button. He's wide open. That's our favorite play. All right, so you guys see I did it 3 times there, right? And I'm going to come back, go to return to challenges. Goes by super quick on the Series X. And you're going to see here, my mutt level went up. So look at that. 200. 200. 200. Or 500 right there, XP. And then I get 200 right there. So, literally, the solo was already done. You guys saw I did it 3 more times. They said you got a limit of 3 times you can do it. And then it stops. Or 4 times, whatever. I literally did it. And I can do it even 1 more time. I'll do it 1 more time just to show you guys. You can just keep playing this solo over and over and over and making XP for yourself. I don't know how long this will be in the game. I don't know when this will be patched. But this is a glitch that you can get. I'm not going to put glitch in the title to get more views. If you clicked on the views and watched the, if you clicked on the video, watch the pack opening, then you're going to get this gem right here. All right, Payton, let's go. And you get this glitch of a gem. All right, so you guys see there? That's another time. We just did it again. Look at Marvin Jones. Ridiculous. All right, so we come back here. We go to return to challenges. And you're going to see here, it's going to go up another 200 XP. This is one solo that you can do over and over and over again and still get XP. All right, that's the video for you guys. Have a great day. Even better tomorrow. We'll talk to you later. Peace out, my G's.